Barcelona will likely be forced into some tricky choice this summer regarding sales this summer, and no doubt a number of clubs will be looking for market opportunities in their rank one of the could be Senegal central defender Mikael Faye. The 19-year-old arrived last summer for 1.7 million euro from NK Kostosija in the Croatian second division, but has impressed already, standing out for his technical ability and pace that the Blaugrana had turned down a 9 million euro offer from RC Lens, and they seem to hold him in high regard, but their resolve will likely be tested again. Recent report from Sports in Catalonia have mentioned Tottenham Hotspur are interested, while Fabrizio Romano has told Call Offside that Lens remain interested, as is the case for Ajax, Girona and Ogisines. In addition to the seemingly high interest in Faye, central defense is one of the positions that the Blaugrana have plenty of talent in currently. In addition to Inigo Martinez, Ronald Araujo, Andreas Christensen, Julius Koundé and Pauco Baresi in the first team, the likes of Eric Garcia and Clement Lenglet will also be returning from loan deals. A number of them are likely to leave, but the Blaugrana are clearly at the mercy of the offers they receive to a degree. Barcelona will likely be forced into some tricky choice this summer regarding sales this summer, and no doubt a number of clubs will be looking for market opportunities in their rank one of the could be Senegal central defender Mikael Faye. The 19-year-old arrived last summer for 1.7 million euro from NK Kostosija in the Croatian second division, but has impressed already, standing out for his technical ability and